First world problem, you don't know what to play? Or what? what is your first world problem? Red plate and cuddle with my baby Sakai. Chicken, played some ESO, drink some wine, and I'm watching the stream. That sounds also like a good day, Abradam. It sounds like a good day. Pinoch! Thank you so much for 8 months in a row. Welcome back. How are you doing, Pinoch? Thank you so much for your support. Thank you very much. Oh, come on. Why does my stream deck stop to work? That makes no sense, oh? Don't you think so, guys? I mean, the stream deck was working, and now it just decided, nope, now I don't want to work anymore. No. Okay, but I think I can. When I... close this? Yes. So, I close now the Stream Deck software. And now we restart it. So let's test. Let's test it. So. Easy! There we go. Does it work? Yeah, NP, it's working! Emote spam, emote spam. Do, 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 do. Okay, all stuff is working. So, guys, now I saw some emotes. So, I had to test my buttons. They're working. Good. For now. Let's see how long. Hey, Scribbleheart, how was your day? Magnum Mandel, confess. You know, it's the reason I'm late. No. I was eating a banana split. Hi, Inklings. Woohoo. Welcome. Hello, Navina. Oh, nice, CJ. You got a Friday mode. So. Still too hot today? I did not so much. So wait, I have to move you to the left-hand side, my friends. You go here. So. Then we have... what is here? Okay, so we go and we said we play with the, no, with him. Oh, wow. Hi. Dragons in your own homeland, lowercase. How are you doing? You're not here really? Okay. CJ is lurking without permission, my friends. Without permission. No problem, CJ. Okay, going to dig. So did I forget something? Oh, I did. I tweeted. Yeah. Oh, all good. Oh. Okay. We are here. Okay, before we start anything, I make my bits here. So easy, so we can talk a bit. We can talk a bit. How are you doing, lowercase? Are you feeling better with your work? And how did your exam going? It's over 30 in my apartment already at noon. Now that the sun has also shone and my apartment's unbearable. The fan is directed at me. I'm still dizzy. Did you try with the towels and maybe some cold water for your feet is helping a bit? Yeah, for many is it now really hot at the moment, right? I mean, it's also warm. Guten Abend, Alex. How are you doing? Hello. Okay. Then it's that. Is that my PC is in the pack station? A pack station for 5 days? What? Oh. Oh, can't you go and pick it up, Bene? Oh, that's really annoying. Oh, I would be really. I would be also really excited. I mean, you know, you're waiting for it. You wait for the new PC. Everything is set. And. Yeah, of course, you are excited and you are not really patient anymore because you're looking so much forward to it. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's not easy. Oh, that's a cute bee, not? Doing good, my exams are going pretty awful? No! I did get a 10. A 1 in German, I guess. Oh, awesome, yeah. I just want to ask, is a 10 good or bad? So, awesome! Congratulations, that's nice. Maybe the exam was not so bad then at the end. Maybe it was not so terrible. Okay, so I hope you will get soon your PC. I hope so. Okay. So as yesterday, decided friends, we try to go together to the Imperial City. Please, if you want to join, you can. Keep in mind, I'm a big noob cake. So keep that in mind. I'm not a PvP player. I don't care about it. We will die a lot. And it does not matter. If you have a problem with that, don't join. Okay? This will be not a professional group or anything. We just go there, do the dailies, and have fun together. If you have a problem with that, do something else. If you don't care about it, that we are dying, and just want to have fun, you're invited to join, okay? So, just as a reminder. So, because I stated explicitly like that, since I had, it's a long, long time ago, we did a run in Cyrodiil, which for me was clear, we would just go and have some fun and just try our best. But there was even with Discord on stream and stuff like that. And there were some people inside which got upset since they had the idea we will do some pro-coordinated PvP things, which for me was obviously never, you know, a thing. I mean, how? Because most of us were not really, you know, like, familiar with PvP at all, so. Yes, Quantatech. As we said yesterday. Hello, Pew! Hi, Sherisil. Hello, Kami. You're on the fun? Good. Good, good, good. Okay, my inventory is okay. So what do we need, guys? So I wanted to clean my inventory a bit more.
How can I help you?
Okay, guys, you can all already prepare your Altmeri Dominion characters, okay? Yesterday we decided for Altmeri Dominion, so get them ready. Okay. Just say it different, Apagadam. Please, say it different. Not like that. No. No. So, this is, you know... I mean, you're new, so I will just say it. Here, no foul language. Okay? No, this was not really bad, what you said, but just say it differently. So, no foul language in any way. If you want to say something like that, just try to say it different in a family-friendly way, okay? So, I don't mean it bad. That is just how we do it here. It's especially important for me because I don't know most curses and I'm not cursing in real life too. And I don't want it. I want to have a really friendly, nice, welcoming environment. And you can also say something like, this is really bad, for example, you know. So instead of saying it in a not so nice way. Hello, Phoenix. So, okay. Should we gather before we port, or we gather there, oder? So I port and then we gather there, or how should we do it? What's better? Can we port all together? Is that possible? I know for Cyrodiil you can port in a group. Does it also work in Imperial City that we port in a big group? I'm at the last boss in Elden Hollow. Yeah, we can wait for you, Umok. We can wait for you. Yeah, yeah. No, no stress. All good. So, now let me take maybe this one here, the red diamond, huh? Hello, Nisha. How long is the wait queue for PvP? No, here it's written 1 minute, but I don't know. I don't know. I didn't try it. So here, in standard no CP, it's 1 hour plus. In Cyrodiil, 15 minutes. Here is shorter, but depends on your alliance. Yeah. I'm doing good, Nisha. And you? By the way, something I thought about, if any one of you have medications, remember that they are usually meant to be stored at a maximum of 25. If we go to medication, oh, that's a really good idea, Quantitech. That's true. I would also not think about that. That's actually a really good point. Every PvPer should have heard of Tien. Yeah, maybe, for sure. So what do we need? Okay, you know what, we put this one here and then we put oh, I don't even have poison injection unlocked with this guy. Oha. Really? I have, oh I have, it's just I don't know why there's a lock shown. Do you see that? Why is there a lock shown? That's weird. It was like, hey, it can't be right. Oh, wow, but I see I don't have many passives unlocked with him. Yeah, we'll just let it like this, it's fine. What do we have here? Empowering sweep, blazing spear. What do we have here? There's something here. Oh, here we go. Best skills ever. Profi. Hello, Canoxia. How are you today? You never did PvP, Abracadam, in ESO? It's not so bad. Just keep in mind you die. Then it's fine. It's like Dark Souls, you know? You play it and you know you will die. Then just have to leave the cave. No problems, Blumok. Blumok, you can tell me that. Is it better if we gather first here or I can go to the Imperial City and then we make their group? Or it does not matter? Yeah, some people get really upset if they die Abracadam, which I really don't understand. I mean, that's the point of PvP. And it's just how it is. You will die. I mean, that's just the point, right? So I don't think it's necessary to get upset about it. You know, just live with it that you will die. And I think it should be fine. Sure, you can if you like. Just keep in mind we are all noob geeks. Or not all, but most of us. I got a crown crate yesterday. Did you get something, guys? Okay.
Farewell, my good friend.
So anyone, if you want to join for the Imperial City, you have to be in the Altmeri Dominion Alliance, okay? If you're not in the Altmeri Dominion, don't join the group, please, okay? So, yeah, we said it yesterday already, multiplate. We were talking about yesterday. Usually I take always Ebonheart Pact. So this time we said we go for Altmeri Dominion. No crate, but I used all my luck this morning anyway. Yeah, I saw you got a lot of stuff from Lady Crafting, right, Zippy? Is the boo? You can still join if you want, if you have a AD character. You got one? Awesome, Canoxia. So anyone wants to join? If you're at Meri Dominion, we go to the Imperial City. First, when I was in Cyrodiil, I was afraid to die, but now does it not matter? Exactly, it doesn't really matter, right? Oh, Tina! Hallo! Hallo, ist die! There was someone very upset yesterday in the guild that they got killed in PvP because other person at higher level. Don't know, they expect people in PvP don't attack them, especially since it scales, so level is not important. Yeah, I don't know, people are just weird, you know? Maybe they just get really competitive and think just wrong. I really don't know, to be honest. I really don't know why they get so upset. Just keep in mind it's a game, have fun, and do your best, right? So... just don't take it so serious. Show titles, show guild. People just don't like dying to others. Yeah, I don't care about it. So anyone who wants to join the queue or the group for the Imperial City, and if you have a character in the Altmeri Dominion, type exclamation mark friends in the guild chat. Or whisper me with exclamation mark friends, you will get automatic invited, as you can see it here. Or just don't care, SD. Okay, Lokis. I become so dependent on ESO Plus that I can't play ESO without it. That's understandable. To be honest, I understand it. So where can I change? Should I see? I want that we see the character, the account names, not the character names. Where could we change that? Guys, do you remember where we could we make that? Ability for ultimate number. I know somewhere we could place that you see. Did you see first the account name, not the character name? But I don't remember where it was. I'm just blind. Yeah, they should think about it. They can get banned if they do it wrong. Setting interface? Prefer user ID. I have prefer user ID, but why do I see it in the account name? The names, you see? Here? I said, you know, it said prefer user ID, so why do I see the character name? Is it just by default? Here? Achso. Probably by default, right? Maybe it's from my other interface. Okay, but here it's in the group on the side, you see it, okay. Danke, Blumog. I don't know if it's smart to use my computer in the middle of a thunderstorm, but I guess it's worth a try. I hope all will be good. So, I hope all will be good. Also, Rage Whispers are dropping PvP, means they're doing good. So anyone wants to join? Anyone wants to join? Use Alt-Miri Dominion Char. Okay. Can I? Options. Oh. Can I do that? Anyone wants to join? I'm exclamation mark friends. Options. I also not here. Where can I change the color? Oh. Settings. Social. Here. Which color is this? 35, 187, 239. 35, 187. Was habe ich gesagt? I forgot. 35? Oh. 187? 239. Gut. So. Much better. So. Would be nice if I can set the colors for all. You know, for all. Also, account right? That would be really good. I don't need to have a shrine there. Should I teleport to you later? It does not matter. You can just stay where you want, Abragadam. You can port to me if you like. So in case you don't know that, Abragadam, you can port to anyone you want for free. If you in a group, you can just go right-click on the person. And you can port, for example, to me if you like to for free. Doesn't cost you anything. Or in your guild, you can do that, of course. Or any guild, you can do that too. Just go right-click and port to the people. But you don't have to. It's not necessary. We will port anyway away because we have to go to Imperial City, right? We do CP or non-CP? I thought we do CP. I thought we take... If there's still space, I thought we get here in Red Diamond. Hope you like the newest chapter.
Me. Welcome back, my friend.
Gabby Queen! Hey, thank you so much for 14 months. Thank you very much. And also thank you for the Pride emote. Thank you so much. How are you doing? Welcome back. I did not play so much yet, Manoa Slime. I started with the main quest line, but I'm pretty much at the start there. I did some side quests. But yeah, I still have really a lot to do. So far, I can't say much about the storyline because we didn't do so many things yet. We did a lot of antiquities because my leads were disappearing. So I was working more on that. But yeah, so I hope we can continue next time. Maybe on Sunday a bit more with the quest. But so far it's good. You can ask the others, guys. Can anyone say a bit more about Greymoor and the quest there, and how do you like it, and the story? For people who already completed it? Is the starter quest also there? What starter quest are you talking about, Abragadam? If you want, you're always invited, Kami. As you know, guys, we have a guild on PCEU, and I play main on PCEU, but we've also a guild on PCNA, which is growing. So PCNA we just recovered a while ago, and yeah, that is growing. So if you want to join, feel free. think Graham was the most beautiful soul, but also the weakest in terms of story. That's my opinion, you might find enjoyable in a completely different way. Okay. Thank you, lowercase. What are you going to do? We do the dailies. Stumpfänger. We do dailies and maybe collect some sky shards in MPU City. Like it so far? Nice landscape. Yeah, it's really, really pretty. So does anyone want to join or should we go, guys? Is everyone ready? Everyone ready? If yes, then I would port us. Can you invite Camiel? Yes, we can. Ooh, Toxic, how are you doing? I haven't done any of the main quests, but I love the new public dungeon and the new antiquity skill line. It's a lot of fun. Hero storms are good fun too, as long as there are a lot of players there. Like with the dragons and elsewhere, the scenery is beautiful. We go to the MPV city if you have an Admeri Dominion character. Guys, in case any one of you is not Admeri Dominion, go out. Zaki zaki. I don't want that I click down a button for joining and saying, nee, you can't go there because you're not all in the same alliance. So, if you're not Admeri Dominion, change it now. So. Only Admeri Dominion guys tonight. So anyone wants to join before we port? So? I hope so. I'm pretty sure I clicked on the button and it will not work. So... just get ready to die, Abracadam. Just prepare to die. So... From where did you get the hairstyle? Abracadam? From where is the hairstyle which you have there? You're not AD? Oh, then you have to leave, Camiel. Okay. So... Oh, now it's full? Okay. Okay. Okay, someone who is not in Dominion, please go out of the group. Bye bye, Esti! Have a wonderful night, sweet dreams! I'm from Ibn Pack, then you have to leave the group. Abracadam, only people in Admeri Dominion can join today. If you are not, leave the group, please. You can't play with us then, I'm sorry. Today we go Admeri Dominion. Hi, Cool Food, hoo-hoo. Hello, Stephen Green. I'm really sorry, today is only Admeri Dominion. So all people who are not Admeri Dominion, please leave the group. Only Admeri Dominion, please. So, I'm sorry guys, I said it now several times, also already yesterday. Today, only Admeri Dominion. So... So... Okay, is there someone there? Okay, who is inside the group who is not... Okay. Now I have to ask everyone, each person. Okay, I'm Admeri Dominion. Okay. Lowercase. Are you Admeri Dominion? I hope so. So, Futsi Louis, Admeri Dominion. Yeah? Tom, you said you are Admeri Dominion. Drifting Eidolon, I don't know. Are you Admeri Dominion? Avis Pure, are you Dominion? Trickster Fire, are you Dominion? Blue Monk, you are that I know. Cherister, are you Dominion? So, yes. So, please, guys. I'm Skrill. Oh, thank you, Skrill. I'm so... Ah, thank you. Stimmt. What's the use? What? Wieso nicht? Why not? Why not Quant Attack? Oh, did you take your wrong character, Footsie Louie? Good night, Chester Gamer. Footsie, did you pick your wrong character? Seems like. Do you want to get the other one? We will not. Yes, okay. Can't we go on a waiting list like when we join alone Quant Attack? Is it not working like that? I have no clue. Yeah, it's pretty full. Was it last time also full like that? I don't remember, to be honest. I don't remember. Was it last time also full like that? Imperial City. Blumok, Imperial City. Hallo Jean. How are you doing? Woohoo. It's warm. I'm sorry, you don't have Altmeri Dominion character, Footsie? Oh what? You don't have any Dominion character? Hallo Grimborn! I invite people who wait to get into the PC to come to my main house. I know. So. Good evening, Mr. Ripper. Do we need to all enter the separate? I don't know. I just wait what Footsie Louie is doing, if he wants to join or not. I'm just wondering if he is wants to join or not. Don't check it. Don't. Check it. You don't know how it's working? Where you can see it, Footsie? You see it when you, in your character overview, there you can see the icon. You know, like the dragon for... you can see it like a dragon for the Evenheart Pact. And, for Dominion, should have this icon next to your character. If you're a Dominion, this one here. So if you have this next to your character, then you know it's Altmeri Dominion. Okay, but you can just join later. That's not a problem. So if anyone wants to join later, that's fine. So. Let's see if it's working. Yeah, no stress, Footsie. Take it easy. Take it easy. Yeah. Easy. Okay, let's see if we can join, guys. I tried to put that in the PBCD. I'm not sure if it's working. I'm doing good cool food. We try to join in PV City in a group. I'm not sure if it's working. Oh guys, accept please! We go in PV City. How are you? Is it still so hot in the UK? Hey, did you just kick me? Did you just kick me? Will it port us? Or what does it do? What does it do? Oh, okay, it's working. Nets are melting. I saw this terrible pictures from your beaches. Which server did we now join, guys? Red Diamond. With some storms and thunder, but still, yeah, I can imagine. When it's not raining enough, then it's super hot, right? Equipped by summer-inspired battle gear. How does it look like? Ooh. It's always fancy. Picked fruit and made jam. Oh, what kind of jam? So, okay, guys. I see your kitten today. Yes. So we have to go up, right, for the daily quests. Was it like that? Yes, oder? We just have to go up the ladders, correct? Oh, I have some Telvar stones. Wait, I have to go to the bank. Guys, if you have any Telvar stones with you and you don't want to lose them, you have to talk here to the banker, and then you can just put them into the bank.
Since I'm the only one left.
So. If you don't care, it does not matter. But if you die in the Imperial City, you will lose some of your Telvar stones. So if you don't care about that, also fine. But otherwise, talk to the banker. Here's the banker in case you need him. And you can just hand in your stuff. Oh, fancy. Look at that, guys. Is lowercase not beautiful? So, I'm pretty sure all people... Will just die. No, they will die. they will just die to make you happy, you know? Because you're so pretty. I'm very nervous, sorry. Why are you nervous, Abracadam? Besser upstairs, okay. Okay, so. Is everyone here? They will ask for autograph, genau. Very fashion. Yeah. Okay, should we start here, guys? So everyone is ready? Oh, we have to wait for Pinoch and Suppe, oder? Suppe, you are still not here. I think. Did you all eat something? If not, eat some spaghetti bolognese oder so. To get a buff. Pinoch is here, genau, but Suppe? Is Suppe here? Just had pizza? Okay, pizza is also okay. You can also eat some strawberries, guys, or ice cream, also is fine. Just something to make your character a bit stronger. Yeah, I don't have really potions, to be honest. I have stamina potions. Does it count? I have some default stamina potions. I'm really strong. I don't have any tree stud, guys. I'm a poor church mouse, but I have some flowers. Here. Oh, I can't use the flowers here. Oh. Okay. Can you use cake? I can't use cake either. Oh, where are you, Tina? Tina! Where are you? Didn't you say you want to join with your kitty? Of my true beauty, yeah, you're always super beautiful, lowercase. Ah, it's fine, Sashara. I don't think it matters so much. I'm dying anyway, so it does not matter. I don't think a better potion would help me so much. What will help me is, of course, that my lovely group will protect me. Yeah. I won't, but my hand's not. Oh, not so good because the weather is today not so nice, Tina. Hi, Zets, how are you doing? Hello. Oh, did I forget to click? Yeah,
gods,
probably.
What a mess. What a frightful mess.
So, guys. So, in case you don't know how it works, for the dailies in the PV city, you have to go up the ladders and then talk here to the guy with the green arrow on the head. So, this green icon always means it's a daily repeatable quest. This one here. Does not matter where, and every zone is like that. So talk to, in this case, Locano, guys.
These brutes are
destroyed. And pick the quest. So, we have to slay Deatros and Flame Atronax. Did everyone come here, up here, on the ladder? We are under Arboretum District. So everyone come up the ladder and talk to the guy. Pick up the quest. It's too warm and my hand's burning like fire. Oh yeah. I'm so sorry, Tina. I'm so sorry to hear that. Will it be the next day's cooler? I'm good, Seth. Thank you very much. Is everyone here? We are missing Lowercase, Quantitech and Suppe, oder? And Sherithil. Where's Sherithil? Where are you, friends? So, Lowercase? Okay, Lowercase, talk to the guy here and pick up the quest, Lowercase. So, Sherithil and Suppe and Quantitech. Oh, oh. Oh, can we shoot from here, guys? Can we shoot on them? Oh, they're too far away, oder? I will try to talk to them. Oh, 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 oh. So, okay, guys, you see already they are. Oh, we killed something, guys. Awesome. Oh, did someone of you jump down there? Oh, we have to help our friends, guys. Help the friends. Help the friends. Shoot, shoot. We killed someone. We killed someone, guys. We are the best PvPers. We killed someone. Oh, oh, Lowercase died, oder? Lowercase is dead. Oh, some people are dead. Wait, we're coming for the rescue, friends. And I killed someone. Oh. Whoa. Oh, Imperial City recruit. Oh, God. We are the killers. Ow. No, no, no. Oh. Oh, I'm dead. No. No. Did we all die? We are in the Admeri Dominion today, Brandanus. Along with loading screens, I could have drawn sketch. Oh, I'm sorry, Quantitech. Yeah, today is we are in the. Oh, what? Yeah, so if you want to join our group, today we are at Miri Dominion.
Do you have a moment?
Oh. Oh, can we share the dailies? Is it working? Oh, where I am now? Achso, we are now at the bottom or what? Achso, now we are here? Okay. I'm confused. Okay, thank you. Thank you. It's a good idea. Okay, guys, we are now here. I don't know where I am, but we are here. Okay. Should we go down there? Okay, let's try. Heal me. Okay, what do we have to do? We have to find the... We have to slay Deadroth and Flame Atronachs. Okay, let's find them. Okay. And we have to find... Collect some claws. Jorik, how did your last exam go? Oh, I'm so sorry, Quantitech. Is it your PC or ESO just acting up for you? Oh. I'm sneaking, Blumog. What should we do?
I thought I'd never escape.
There's a bottle of wine. What bottle of wine? For quest? Another quest? But we have, don't we have Slay Deadroth und so? Red Diamond. You have two? Achso. Achso, I thought the other one is for the other district. Oh. Oh, come on. Do you have to attack me all? Come on. Okay, I'm dead.
Aid me.
I'm really dead. So, choose revive location. Also, we can't revive here, oder? We have to release. Is the evil affect your enemy? In this case, yes. So, when you do PvP in Cyrodiil or in the Imperial City, you play for your alliance. So, it depends what your alliance you are. And then the others are your enemy in that case, yes. Some years ago, when ESO started, it was also differently. There was that you could only play with people in the same alliance, also PvE. So, for example, if you were at Admiri Dominion, you could only play PvE also with Admiri Dominion. This was changed with... It was changed with the One Tamriel update. But yeah, but in the past it was really like that. You could only play with friends in your same alliance. It was like that, yeah. Also PvE. Now it's only in the Imperial City and in Cyrodiil. Battle Crowns you can play with any alliance. So I have to collect something here. Is it also daily, or is it just what we are doing, or is it the main quest line? I'm glad they opened PvE up, yeah. I just got the Any Race, Any Alliance pack just because of that. Because my friends were all Ebonheart packed and I could not play with them. And when I would play Wood Elf. So. So yeah, I had to change my character. I made a new character and made it then in the Dominion. In the Ebonheart pact. So what I'm missing now? I still need Slay Deatros and Flame Atronachs. In the Arboretum. Ach so, we are in the. Oh, we are in the wrong district. Ah, lol. Ach so. Ach so. I'm not in the right district. I thought we are in the Arboretum district. But now I'm confused. I didn't complete the other one. Can you share the quest? Yeah, I can share it again. Yes, of course. Here's the Sky Shard, guys. So I shared another quest for the Arboretum district. The players is the extra daily. You don't have to do that if you don't want. You don't have to do that if you don't want. You can, but you don't have to do it. This kill X players is a extra daily. So should we go to the Arboretum thingy? But they're fighting there, so we could also go to the other one, oder? If you want. No. What do you want to go do? We go to Nobles or back? I don't care. We have to do all the dailies anyway, so we can also go to the other one, oder? I mean, I don't mind. We just have to pick up the daily quests, right? Would it be easier if we go back to the hub and then pick up all the daily quests first? Or how does it work? I don't care. Can you do that? So could we just go into, do we have to go back to the base and then up each ladder? Yeah, I don't need my dailies, my event tickets, Bloomhawk. I want to complete all the dailies, but not hand them in, you know, prepare. Always be prepared. I want to have all 6 dailies so I can hand in every day 1 quest. So like that, I have my other character has it already prepared. And I'm done for the whole event. So, I think you have to travel to Zustad a lot. I think we can just go back, oder? I like to picking up all 6 quests first, and if you need to leave the zone, yeah, I think that's the best. So, how can we do that? So, do I have to go each upstairs? Each ladder up Shornelok for that? I guess. I have to go to each... do we have to go in the quest hub back? Of our alliance, and then I have to go each ladder up. The end of prepper, yeah. I will just die then, and then I will go down. Can you kill me? I can do that, guys. I will go down and pick up the quest, and then I can share with you. Ach so. Can't you kill me here? Ah, can kill me here. Just go up, grab the quest, and go back. Okay, guys, so I will go quickly in the quest hub and make that for us, okay? So you can all stay here and, I don't know, dance a little bit or so. Maybe you can talk to the Ebonheart Pack guys and invite them for dinner. Okay.
That's right, you Daedric pig. Come to Brihanna. Tell them.
Oh. Okay, guys. I will go in the base and then I share with you. We just have to remember where I was. So, okay. I just have to remember where I was. But too bad I didn't think about it earlier. I could have done it in the morning, maybe. But I didn't have so much time, but... Maybe that was not the smartest thing. I could have done it in the morning. Get all the quests so I could share with you guys, but I didn't think about it, to be honest. Hello, Foxy! How's Path of Exile going? So... And if you don't know what are Telvar Stones, Apagadam, Telvar Stones are only available in the Imperial City. And they're like your own currency in the Imperial City. So...
Meet me among the tradesmen. Quickly, if you please. Your gen... It's a simple... Something like that.
Okay. So. Okay. What's this now? Okay. Man, how many quests are here? So where are the letters now? Here? I will share with you soon many quests, guys. Okay. So this is Arena District. I'm waiting for 4 years to have a nice and relaxing league with no time pressure. What is the difference to the old league system, Foxy? Ian, can I still join? Of course you can. Yes, you can. So... Yeah, so Telvar Stones are just their own currency in the Imperial City, Apagadam. And you can use it to buy stuff in the Imperial City. In Cyrodiil, for example, you can earn Alliance points with that, which you all also can use to buy stuff there. So, yeah, Mousy just woke up, guys. Whew. These are just now a lot of loading screens, I guess. Or each time I have to go up the ladder.
God's Wotan.
Okay, now I just go back, right? We are in Imperial City, in the Sour Red Diamond. You have to whisper, exclamation mark friends. Exclamation mark friends. Or just whisper me something and then I can invite you. Good night, Manoah's Flame. Have a wonderful evening. So guys, I hope I'm still done. We have one quest so far. Or two? I don't know. We have one, I think. So, Memory District now. The Tian Sleep is not anymore there, Cool Fruit. Tian Sleep is... Tian Sleep is... You're already queued for that campaign. What? Tian Sleep is now... is now a bit emote. I had to move the stuff for the new, I had to move the emotes a bit around. Because we got 10 new emotes, so I moved Tian Sleep and Tian Aw over to bit emotes, put Zip and Comfy into tier 1, and the rest is tier 2 and tier 3. Yeah, also, I type it, but yeah, I'm lucky I have it, so. Oh, that's really expensive cool food. So, I just placed it. I have to check which one, but I think it's... Maybe I have to change the order of the bitty modes. Just to try, okay. Okay.
It will work.
So?
I know it. I hear you're no fr- The geo.
Okay, guys, I'm soon done. How many quests should we have? 6, right? At the end. Why didn't you go inside? Oh, wow. Yes, Bene. Indeed. 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 You can copy the message what you see in the chat at the moment. /W, starting there, you can copy and paste into ESO. Loading screen. But the good thing is, if we have all the dailies, then we can just run in a circle, oder? If I had thought about it earlier, we could have made that each person goes one ladder up, and then each person could pick up a quest, right? That would have been the smartest way. Can you just go up there? Ay, ay, ay. Are we there? How's the PvP going? I have to pick up the quests. So, it's going well. I guess we completed already one quest. But yeah, then I thought about we could pick up all the dailies so we can just run in a circle. Yeah. So when I'm done, guys, you have to tell me where you are so I can join you again.
You here to cause... They're in district.
So? Well, okay, so how many do we have now? Eins. Zwei. Wait, I have what? I don't know, I have some dailies here. What's your step? I don't know. You don't have to follow me all. You can just wait until I'm done. You know. You just have to wait that I collect all the quests. I will share them when I have all. You just need a moment. I just don't want to share them all the time because that makes so much sense, right? I'm just reading that we collect all of them. So, okay, we have Elven. Noble we did already, right? The Noble District we did. But I didn't really recognize. Temple. We did Temple District, oder? I think we did Temple, not Noble. I believe. I think so. In other league, you were a bit forced to play the league mechanic as it visually placed in the same instance. This league takes part in a different instance, so you can completely skip the mechanic if you want and focus on something else. Because I'm not forced by my mechanic to play a specific build. Play what you like. Oh, okay. I didn't know that, Foxy. I never played League of Legends. I tried it. A little bit. Like, I don't know. 15 minutes or something. So not really. I don't have really a lot of knowledge about it. Oh, I was here already? Oh, I don't remember, guys. Okay, wait. And I will share it now, guys. And you can tell me if you have all the quests, okay? So, guys. Can you share them, Pew? Can you just share them then again, if you have all? I don't know, we just do the quest now, Quantitech. I don't know. I'm on a witch. I don't know. I think here it's a bit for PvP. It's always a bit different. So just reshare all the quests which I have, guys.
Next one who touches my stash will draw back a stub.
Okay. So guys, I share all. Where do we meet? Did everyone get all the quests? So I shared all what I have at the moment. I hope I missed not anything. Where do we meet, guys? We are now all separated, oder? So here's Sherithil in my district. I see Sherithil. And no one else. It depends always a bit, Manowich. Sometimes it's longer, sometimes lesser. It depends where you are. I'm in a noble district at the moment. And here is Suppe. I see Suppe and Sherithil. Somehow we got really all separated, huh? Nice walking, as a justice personality. Summer has to be a sky shard, oder? Where is the sky shard? Ah, here. Inside.
We should have done this long ago.
Maybe not sharing. I see quest work, please. It should work, yeah. Journal work. I mean, I got earlier something shared. And so. And the others got mine, as far as I know. So here we have some new people. So Okay. So the quest should be completed now, guys. Did it work for you all? The quest completed? Suppe is here. Sherisil. You all have the quest completed? Watch your step, is it called? Let's watch your step. Because in your city, all the noble destiny, temples. Nee, wait. I'm now in a. Achso, we are now in a noble district. And where are the others? Are you in the memorial district? Okay, you're far, far away.
She popped her head out, and okay. I put an arrow in her eye.
So should we just walk, guys, my group then? When the others are separated? Should we just go over to the Elven Gardens district? Ages ago. Oh.
Burn him. Split up.
Oh, he killed me. He killed me! This meanie!
Ready to fire!
Fan out!
We are completed, awesome! No? Yeah, I told you guys, the plan was that you wait till I pick up all the quests and then we go together, but you went all somewhere around, so I can't change it. So, I am now again in the Arboretum. So, if someone wants to walk with me, come to the Arboretum. I am here and waiting. We have a quest here. The quest is called... Slay Historical Accuracy. Slay Dea Torst and Flame Atronachs in the Arboretum. Find a missing Imperial record. Oha. Oha. And we're fighting a big spider. Lady Maligida. Oh. Uiuiuiuiui. She's some kind of meanie, oder? Eieiei. That was close. Okay. Ah, so we have to kill anyway people for the records. Ah, okay, okay. Uiuiui. Hallo, Creepy Nori, how are you doing? Yeah, I said you did not need to follow me when I pick up the quest. But then I said I'm done and now we can go together. It makes no sense that you follow me when I pick up the quests for you guys. I mean, I was picking up all the quests so you do, so you don't have to run around. You know. That was the idea. So. Oh, but I died now. I'm dead. So we are Arboretum. Okay, I come back. Are we still here? There were some red minis, guys. You have to be careful. There are some red guys. They are not so nice. I have to pick up the sky shard. Thank you for the follow. How do we travel to you? Yeah, you have to either you die, and then you go back to you release, and then you go back to the quest hub, and then choose the right letter. That's probably the easiest way. Or you just move around, you know, like if the people now, for example, now here in the arena district, they can just walk over and go here. So you just go through the door and go to the next where we are, for example. So these are the two quickest ways, I think. Yeah, you have to click several times. I think that's a bit buggy. I tried it earlier. Also, when I was picking up the dailies for us, I had to click X times to get up the ladder. It says I'm already in the... It was saying you're already in the queue or something. So I guess it's quite of bugged. I think. So... Okay, there are some blue guys and some red guys. I just need to pick up the sky shard. I think we are otherwise done here, guys. Do you also need a sky shard? It's very confusing. Yeah, it's not so easy to go around, right? It can be quite confusing, I know. I also don't know so well my way around. The sewers can be even more confusing, I think. The districts are more easier because it's like a circle. I find it much easier to handle, and all is connected more or less with the quest hub. But the sewers, they are much, much bigger in the MPU city. And they can be a bit more like a labyrinth. So here's a sky shot, guys. What are you playing, Kitty? Good evening. So here's the sky shard, friends, in case you need it. I just picked it up. Zuppi got it also. Oh. Oh, I'm dead. There's some red guys here, guys. They ate me for breakfast. You find navigating the map where more. Oh, okay. So, I'm dead, guys. I have to see where we get spawned. Did every one of you complete the quest so far? I mean, we already completed a while ago. Just to be sure. I have to check which quests we have left. So let me check. So I have still open. Dousing the fires of the industry. They are missing one. Destroyed ballistas. I don't know where it is. In Elven Gardens. So I'm missing in Elven Gardens one ballista. Then that's done. It's done. Then in the Memorial District. I have to do stuff. Then... Arena District. Yeah. So I don't know what we can do next. Should we do... Let me see. Destroy Ballista. Elven Gardens. Oh, let me check the map. So, okay, this is Elven Gardens. Ah, yeah. So maybe we go to Elven Gardens. And from Elven Gardens, in theory, if we don't get killed... We could go in a circle around. Maybe like that. So from Elven Gardens here, there's a quest, there's a sky shard, and then we could go to over to the next one, which is Memorial District, and from there we can go over to the Arena District. In theory. If the red guys not killing us, or the blue ones. Or all together. You completed everything already? Definitely didn't complete the Arubiteum one since I just got there, okay. I'm playing Satisfactory. Yeah, I know that game. That's it was for ages also on the Epic Store, right? Looks like Factorio just in 3D. Even so, I like the graphics of Factorio more. What did now happen? Something completed now, I think. Wait. The Elven Garden. Elven Garden. We need the flex to respawn. What kind of flex, Pandanus? Hello, Dragon Slayer. It used to be only Epic. I love all those production lines. Okay. Yeah, I didn't really check out satisfactory. I know what it does. I saw a little bit some streams. I don't know. I found Factorio more appealing graphic wise. I like pixel graphics, but I didn't play it either. I think it looks really, really super complex. You know, I mean, I play like games like Anno, where you have also production lines, but a bit more smaller scaled, right? I mean, let's say you need clothing. So with that, you need sheep, you need someone who takes the wool, and someone who prepares the wool, etc., etc. I think that's much, much easier. You know, like not these huge production lines. Yeah, I'm now in Elven Garden, guys. So the quest is called Dowsing the Fires of Industry. I hear they're swimming in gold. There's one ballista to destroy. Yeah, and the Sky Shard is also here. Which is really, really nice because the Sky Shard is just here around. So I only collected the Sky Shard so far, guys. If you need the Sky Shard, it's here in the corner. When you fall down, it's immediately here in the corner. There's one guy which is also in Dominion here. So it's really just here around. In case you need the Sky Shard. It's really nice for my character. He can use some ability points. Hey, Tom Tom. Got the Sky Shard? Great. I was just reading. There was one more person, but... Asheri, still you don't need a Sky Shard? Okay. And then we can just walk over. Yeah, we are super separated, so... I guess we will just... walk here then. Yeah, I understand that Quantitech. Maybe when we completed the stuff here above and there's still some time, we can go downstairs. I mean, there are less loading screens in the sewers, or no? I think. I believe. Oh. It's been a while that we was there, but I think there are not many loading screens in the sewers. Uh-oh. There's again a red guy. Kill him! So, this mini! Kill him! So, did we complete a quest here, guys? I don't even know. I'm just being slaughtered. Yeah, me too, Bine. It's just how it goes. I mean, I said it from the start. It will just work like that. We just die. Okay, so wait. Tom Tom is here? Sabotage the Western Forge. Okay, we have to do some more stuff here, guys. We have to go here in the corner and make a sabotage of the forge. Hey, Squirrel. Next one who we should have allied with. Oh, Squirrel, you look like a real warrior. Squirrel. Look like a strong warrior. Is the panda your pet? How do you get it sit still for the stream? It's magic. Oh, this again a red guy? He's so strong, this red guy. Oh, he died? Yeah! Oh my god, this guy is so strong! Where do we have to go? Ah, so, there in the corner. Sherithil is doing all the quests. Sherithil is all doing the quests. I hope it will count for us, Sherithil, when you go there. You got a lead from the boss? Oh, cool. What kind of lead did you get? Good night, Phoenix. Sleep well. Sweet dreams. Oh, good job, Sherithil. Sherithil completed the quest. So we will go now over to the Memorial District, guys. Memorial District. Yeah, it worked, Sherithil. It worked. Good job. So we will now go over Memorial District. So let's hope we were not getting hunted by the next PvP guys. If someone needs the Sky Shard, it's here. Sky Shard is here to pick up in case someone still needs it. So we go over to the Memorial District. Oh, you're not done, Quant Attack? You still have to still burn everything? I can't see that, what you still need to do. Okay, guys, wait a moment. Quant Attack still needs to do some stuff here. So let's wait a moment. Just say if you still need to do something, guys, in the district where we are. I can't see what you need to do. So just let me know. For me, it's not visible what you have to do or not. Not visible. Hi, Penis. So, hey, Silone Wolf, how are you doing? Hello. So, what do we have left? Arboretum is done. Memorial District. This is the next one, this one. So.
I hear they're swimming in gold over in the Nobles District.
Okay. Let me know, guys, what you need to do. If you should wait, if you are done. I can't read your minds and your quest logs. So you have to let me know what you need to do. If everyone is done, we can move forward. So. Who's here? Okay. Quant Attack, you moved now to the other district. Okay. I thought you are completing this one. Okay. Can I buy anything for 3,000 alliance points? Pfft. You have to take a look. I don't know. You can go to the merchant and check it out and see what they offer. I mean, go to Cyrodiil and check it out what they offer for you. I have no clue. You know, I can't tell you the prices just like that. I really don't know. Just take a look. See what they offer. Maybe there's something nice what you need. So, we are now in the Memorial District, friends. Here you have to... The quest is called Speaking for the Dead. Kill Sifkin in the Memorial District. And there's a Sky Shard here to the right somewhere. In case you still need it. So, I will go first for the sky shard. But maybe Canoxia, I have really no idea, to be honest. I don't use often my alliance points. You can also use them. There's the golden vendor. And you can also buy some special items from her. But I think it costs a bit more coin, I believe. I'm not sure. So, okay, we have to kill some Sifkins now. And I guess here's some red guys and blue ones. Oh, he saw me! No! Oh, sorry, Tom. Sorry, Tom. Is it again the mean red one? Sorry, Tom. Thank you for trying to help me, but I guess there was we were out of help. Thank you for the follow. It's really funny that this lady, Drake of Blades, is always like saying hello. Oh, where are we now? Are we now in the wrong one? Ah, okay. So we have to walk over again to the Elven Garden, to the Memorial District. So we jump down here, and let's join our friends again. Oh, there's a red guy. We have to hide. So, we go slowly. Ah, I see you. I see you there. Brandanus and Squirrel, I'm on my way. I'm sneaking. I'm super sneaky. So. Just got killed by some... I guess for PvPers, it should be really fun, the mid-year main event. Since there are so many people around, which you usually never have. Oh wow. You know, I don't even know what to do. So, it's a huge problem. I have no clue what to do in these situations. And I'm just clicking buttons. It's a bit like playing... you remember when we played... or do you remember, guys? I don't know if you did the same, but... Did you play maybe Tony Hawk or Mortal Kombat and stuff like that? So usually my strategy was always, I clicked randomly stuff and I was hoping to, you know, that it works. So this was my strategy. So should we maybe just port here then, guys? That we go down and go to the arena district like that. So we go down into the base. And then we go the ladder up to the arena district so we can just avoid the red guys which are at the moment there. So usually my strategy is here also when the people attack, I'm like, oh, someone is attacking. Like, okay, just maybe I'm fast enough to click something and that is then really good. Or I'm already dead until I'm like thinking what I should click. So arena district. Arena district. Which one is that, guys? Arena district? Temple district. Temple, Arboretum. Here's arena, guys. This one. You got a purple lead? Oh, nice. Which one did you get? You also, Brandanus? Oh, cool. No worries, Curse. To me, this is one of the most difficult dating I see because it's often hard to place the geodes after. They're behind the door. Okay. Many reds, yeah. How is it one? You don't dig anything in Imperial City. You just get a lead here. There's no digging in Imperial City as far as I know, Brandanus. Also not in Cyrodiil. You can get leads, but they are not in PvP to dig. You have to go somewhere else. I believe, oh? Are you getting stressed, Pinoch? I'm sorry. So, guys, I'm now in the Arena District. We have here the quest called Rescue Imperial Citizens 12. So, I hope everyone has the quest. Can we share it? Wait, I will share it again. Genau, my purple lead is in Glumbra. Genau. So, you get leads in PvP areas. You can get some special leads. But you have to dig outside of the PvP area. Oh. Oh, do you want to join the group, Chris? Just got two by two tickets. Yeah, you get two tickets from the Imperial City and two tickets from Cyrodiil. You don't have to curse, just if you want. You don't have to join. It's up to you. Okay. I really like your character, Blumog. It's such a cutie. No, it did not share it. Maybe I was too far away now that it's not counting. Sometimes it worked, but I don't know how close we have to be. Oh, hello. I click on him and he's free. Young clan fear need food to grow. Luckily, there are plenty of mortals around. He filled all Dedra in the arena. What? The watch in the walls. I don't know what it is now, guys. So. Ach so, I also picked up the main quest line, guys, and shared it with you. That's also here. In case, I just picked it up in case someone wants to do it. So for now we have to free 12 people. What is the blue one? Blue one, go away. Oh, the sky shot is there also, guys. The sky shot. I see already there are some red guys. Awa! No! Mini reds! Minis. Oh! Hello, Joa! Yes! Oh, this red! It'll be funny, Jonarok. Are you all getting stressed by this? I don't care how much we die, to be honest. I mean, that makes for me no difference. You know. I don't care about that. I mean, same like in... When we did... Like in Dark Souls. Or Demon Souls or Bloodborne. You know? You go to the boss, you die. And then you just do it again. And you do it again. And you do it again. And at some point you say, maybe okay, maybe I take now a break for 1 or 2 hours. Or do it tomorrow. Because... at some point you can't concentrate anymore. But I'm not even concentrating here, you know, so it's not like really in any way stress for me. I just go there. It's a bit annoying when we got killed because I have to walk there again, but instead of walking there again, I really don't care if we die. I mean, that's, I don't know, it's fine. Elven tactics. You wait until the enemy dies of old age. Yeah, that's true, Fuzi. That's a bit... That takes a bit time, right? Okay, so where do we have to go? I still have to free some citizens. In the... How was it called? Oh. How was it called? The... Arena District? And Memorial District. So... Where should we go next, guys? Do you want to go Arena again or Memorial? Arena? Okay. I'm one-shot victim without CP? Naja, for me they need two shots. Blue Mock. So, if that's helping for you. I mean, you know, if they see me, they're like, pew, pew, and I'm dead. So it's fine, you know? So, all good. No worries, no worries. I'm at 0-12. Okay, Sheriff. So, okay, we are back in the Arena District, guys. Oh, there's a red guy. When I'm doing the non-CP, works much better for this tune. These guys are also strong. You know, I don't even know what he's doing there. That's all the stuff. But yeah, I'm pretty sure he's a lot of fun. You know, I'm pretty sure he has a lot of fun. Which is, I'm not complaining, guys. It's just when you know how the game works. And if you practice it a lot. So, when I said Arena, I meant the other one. But you said Arena. This is Arena District. But we can walk over to the Memorial District, oder? I mean, the Memorial District is here, so we could actually just try to go through the door. Nee? I come back? Carolinas. Because they've built to it? Yeah. Oh yeah, someone is rescuing people, guys. You do a good job. I need one more. Okay, guys, I will try to sneak to the Sky Shard. If someone needs the Sky Shard, you can try to sneak with me there. Oh, there's a red guy. Shh, guys, there's a red one. La la la. La la la. Hey, guys. Just walk your route. There's another red guy. Okay. We just sneak. Murder him? With what? Should I make bling bling? With my eyes and he will just fall from his chair. I rescued some person, guys. Oh, here's some. Oh, here are blues and reds. Blues and reds are fighting. They do a duel. A duel. Look at that. The blue one is, I think, maybe blue. Blue is trying really hard. Oh no, no! Eee! Oh no, the red one saw me. No! Come on. I was so focused in watching what they're doing. So it did not work as expected. So much damage, yeah, and just and in really, really short amount of time, right? It was just like dead. So now I am here. Hello, Fuzzy! Oh, Fuzzy, you are well dressed. He loaded in dead. I will just go down to the Imperial City sewers again. Then we let it go up the ladder in a different area. So tomorrow, guys, tomorrow we will first, when we start the stream, watch it all the pictures from the screenshot contest. So I can all remind you that you still have to go on the Discord and vote for the pictures you like the most. I hope you all voted already. So... Okay. Okay, I will go now. Let's go now to the... I don't know. Do you go arena again? Do you want to go arena again? Are still the red guys? Okay, we can try again. I mean, I'm done with arena. I still need the sky shot, so... Only the sky shot. Wow. Just click again and again, guys, if you can't go inside. If voting is done, and do you like the pictures so far, guys, from the screenshot contest? I think there's some really, really amazing pictures there. sorry, guys. Entschuldigung. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Wohlstand, yeah. That would be also nice. Give me your gold. Okay, guys. Who of you still needs to rescue some people? Are there some people here who needs to rescue? I was 712. Okay. Oh no, no, not true ground attack, no. So okay, guys, then let's try, if you're all here, let's try to go around and now we will go for the rescue, okay? Oh, that's a red guy. Ay, ay, ay. Okay. Let's try to rescue all the people here. For the rescue. Here I am. Do 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 do. Oh, that's again a blue one? Ah. I think, was it not like this? There are some like pits or something. Where are the people inside? I remember the last time when we did this quest, it was also a bit difficult. Okay, there's some blues. Blues. Achtung, Achtung. Some bluish guys are here, guys. Uh-oh. Oh, they saw me? Ah! No! No, no, no! No, I'm dead! Oh, for sure. I'm heroic! And I will die here. For you, my friend. I will die like a big noob geek! Hmm. Probably share with them, probably. Oh, probably. Okay. Yeah, I'm dead. Okay, I will just try now to walk here over to the district. Okay. So, I'm on my way back to the district. It did happen, Squirrel Heart. They're just also strong. Oh, oh, they're still fighting? Oh, nein. Oh, oh, you killed them, guys? Oh, you know, once I'm not there, then you're killing like a pro. So, once I'm not there, and then you kill like a profi. Probably because I was not there, it worked better, right? So. So, I get the sky shot now. I have this guy shot. Okay. So Tom Tom is here. We got a sky shot, guys. We are protecting a sky shot for you. Oh, there's again reds. So did you guys all rescue the people you need? Do you need to rescue more? Orakan, you can't join. You have to be in the Dominion alliance. You got 12 now? Awesome. So how many guys do you still need? I can't see that. You're done in the arena? Okay, Blumog is done. If you're done, guys, walk in the direction of the Memorial District, okay? Walk just in the direction if you are done. Okay, Super needs 5 and TomTom needs 2. Okay, guys. I don't see any one of the guys anymore, I think. So. Hi, Orakan. What are you cooking? An A Norian PC EU. So guys, okay. We have to free some people, but I don't know if I can see them still if I'm done with the quest.
Split up.
So let's try to kill some NPCs so we can we rescued you? Okay. So Super, you still need 5? Sorry? Wieso sorry? All good. Do you still need 5, Suppe? No, only 2? Okay. Here, look, here are some guys. In the jail, I think, here. Okay. We still need one. Here is also someone. Here. He looks like he is also in distress. Yeah? Okay. So everyone is now completed. You all have your poor people rescued. Okay, awesome. Okay. So if you are done, guys, let's go over to the next zone. We will visit now the Memorial District. Memorial District. Yeah, that's smart, Orakan, if you don't have much time to prepare everything. So, I will share the quest again in case someone did not get it yet. The quest is called Speaking for the Dead. Speaking for the Dead. We have to kill Xifkin in the Memorial District. Yeah. Okay, sounds easy. Sounds easy. Not sure if it will be easy, but yeah. In theory, sounds easy. Oh. I see some red people. Oh. You know, I think what I like usually Cyrodiil more is that you can just hide behind a really good wall and shoot with a catapult. This I really like usually because, you're much far away and you can just keep your distance. Usually, I mean, until someone is taking it. But yeah, usually I enjoyed it much more when you can be safe. And yeah, keep your distance. Oh, I is it you, Sherithil, who's killing stuff? Oh, I think my food is out. Did you really kill something, guys? Seriously? Did we kill something? Oh, we're such professionals. Unbelievable! But we still have to... We have to still kill some Xifkin guy, right? Ingo, thank you so much for your subscription. Welcome back. 3 months already. Enjoy all the emotes. Thank you so much for your support. Ooh, and thank you for... Oh, hey! Come on. I was so proud and then... I was so proud and boom, we're just dead. Yeah. So. And then we're just dead. Okay, but we're almost there, guys. We just need one more Sifkin Kai, oh? Yeah, we are in Red Diamond, I think it's called. Oh, but we're still here. Nice. Okay. So let's kill a Sifkin guy, my friends. Don't you have any Sifkins here? Sorry? Oh, no need to be sorry. No, oh, no, no, no. Oh, no. Oh, no, someone killed me. Oh, no. Someone killed me again. This guy was not nice. He was probably just killed, Fuzzy. Okay, but we are back, guys. Oh, nice. So we have to place now some skeleton geodes. Okay. Okay, guys. We make a new strategy. I will go and sneak. No one will see us. Okay, someone saw us. But no one will see us. Let me in peace. Get back. Go away. Choo-choo! I have important tasks to do here, so go away! Place our Q-Lark geodes in the skeletons. How do I do that? Okay. Good job, guys! Okay, are we done? We completed it? Oh! Hey! You again? Oh! Was it you multiplate? Hey, multiplate! I saw your name. Shame on you. Here, Chushu. Here, Mr. Multiplate. So, I saw that. I saw that. I saw that. You jumped on me. Oh, you got you? Yeah, you got me, yes. They want to cuddle a panda? That's okay, Kaneli. But it's fine, guys. I think we have now all, oder? No? Did we get all the quests? Let me check that.
A new subscriber arrives. It fills you with determination.
Ingo, thank you so, so much for gifting a sub to the community. Thank you very much for your kindness. Who did you force to have a subscription? The Vulcan. Enjoy the emotes. Welcome to the family. And also thank you, Ingo, for gifting 5 Pride emotes. It's really appreciated. Thank you so much for your kindness. And then with this one at least. Okay. So which one are missing for you, Squirrel Heart? Which one is missing? I think I have all now. Also all the dailies. I've watched your step not done. Okay, let me check what we have here. Find Trulus in Alliance Base. Okay. Find Base. 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 Yep. So this is the main quest. Watch your step. Watch your step. Frida has taken to hunting Detra for sport and profit. She's asked for help in exchange for cut of earnings. I've killed Legionnaires and reset. Okay, where is it? Where do we have to go for that? Tom? exactly, Jura. The traps 204. If I just get one for some tickets, that we do you also need watch your step, Squirrel Heart? This one here? Where do we have to go for the TomTom? I don't know. Yeah? So TomTom, which district is that one? Or Squirrel Heart? I don't see it. It's not written. Nobles district? Okay. Then we can go to the Nobles together. Just let me figure out where we have to go. Noble district. This one here, guys. Noble district. So, welcome to the family, Vulcan. Welcome. Oh, guys, we did not do any giveaway. Thank you, Multiplayed. It's really appreciated. Just ignore us. Just, you know, just ignore the noob cakes. Hello, Rhesus. How you doing? So, guys, we will do here a sneaky giveaway. If you want to win something for PC, Xbox, or PlayStation, type exclamation mark panda to enter. Be sure that you're following, otherwise you can't win. You can win amazing stuff. Crowns, Torchback Pet, Grow Pets, Elsewhere, Greymore, ESO Plus, depending on your platform. So, if you want to win, try your luck. This is now a sneaky giveaway. I will end it pretty soonish. So, oh, that's cute, Tina. So is everyone already in the Noble District? Everyone in the Noble District? I see Bloomark, Squirrel, Brandanus, Orakan. Ooh, this is pretty lady. Tomtom. Also, wait, I will share the quest again in case someone did not get it. So, okay. So what do we have to do? I don't know. I have the quest. We have to go around and activate some traps or so, oder?
A new subscriber arrives. It fills you with determination.
Morikant, thank you so much for your subscription. Welcome to the family. Thank you so much for being a Twitch Prime streamer this month. It's really, really appreciated. Thank you very much. Enjoy all the emotes. Thanks a lot. And also thank you for gifting a Pride emote. It's also appreciated. Thank you, friends. Thank you very much. So, okay, guys. But I think, guys, tomorrow to do some fishing would maybe not be bad. That would be quite relaxing. You have to lead, guys. I don't know where you have to go. I don't see anything. So just lead. For the quest. I don't know what you need. I don't see it. So I have to follow you. Du. I will protect you, you know? Do you believe me that? I will just go to the enemy like that. So, maybe they will go away. They will save us all? Yeah, of course. I will offer everyone some bamboo and some blueberries. And maybe if they're really nice, some ice cream. And then they will all go away.
Fan out.
But I'm not sure if I want to share my ice cream with these enemies, so I don't know. I'm not sure about it. You know, if they deserved it. So what do we have to do here for you guys? Do we have to kill some stuff or do we have to get some specific spots? You got the last trap, awesome. Okay, Squirrel, what do you still need? And Orakan, do you also need some stuff here, or? Are people streaming sniping to Innocent Panda? Yeah, I'm not sure if it's... So if I would make this here seriously... Kaneli, then I would probably make some bigger delay. But like that, I really don't care, you know? I mean, we do that for fun. I do that mostly for people who need event tickets and usually don't feel like safe enough to go here. And also just to show, it does not matter, right? I mean, you know, I have not really clue also. And we died today. I have no clue 5 million times. Probably. It's fine. We still managed to complete a quest. It's also not a good time, you know? If you're not really good in that and you want to have a bit more peace, do it not in a prime time. Just go in the morning if you can, or just a bit earlier. You know. Oh, rats are here. I see them. Guys, I see them. Oh, I'm already dead. Killer Biene. So, yeah. But usually it's better if you go, you know, just like in the morning. They're coming for popcorn. Oh. You did not see them? Oh. What did we have to do? Oh, we're still in Noble District, guys. So that's perfect, right? So do you need 2 more traps? Okay. Okay. Then maybe go sneaky and get the traps. I can't see them, so I can't really help you with that. Scribble. I don't see them. Another game quest? Oh, I'm sorry, Quantitech. So.
Did they take any of the Imperial army to the arena?
Okay. We have to just follow you then, maybe. Squirrelheart. Why they kill me? They're just a baker. They want to have some brezel. But it's fine, Squirrelheart. We can just get it. You need, when you get need 2 traps, we can make that. We can make that. You just have to lead us. Oh, they're rats. I see them. Guys, be careful. There's some red guys. Oh, again? Okay. They don't get any brezel? No. If they're like that, no brezel for them. Just rats everywhere? Yeah, I guess so. Yes. Maybe it's too hot, Quantitech? Maybe did you check maybe the task manager and see the temperature? I mean, if you say it's really really hot in your house, I can imagine that it's really really tough for your PC also. You got all 5 dailies ready. Now you turn it for an awesome Tom. Okay. So yeah, I have all the quests here done. That's really nice. Okay, guys, we will now end the giveaway.
So, my friends, if anyone wants to enter, take your chance! ! Otherwise, we will end the giveaway now. Be sure you click the follow button on Twitch to be able to win, and then you're ready. So let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good luck, my friends.
Good luck, good luck. Wish you all good luck. I will close the entries now. We pick a winner. Lucanen, are you here? Please speak up and chat. Wow. Wow, hi. Hey, Scout. So. Wow, and hi. Lucanen, please say something if you want to grab your prize. So. Okay. Wow, I hate PvP. Wow. yeah, Squirrel, do you still need the stuff? And Orakan, do you also need to complete the quest? I think it was Noble District. Maybe it's even easier if you go alone and you just have to sneak and try to sneak past all these guys. Oh! Lucanen, you are here! Congratulations! On which platform are you playing? Are you on PC, Xbox or PlayStation? Ja. No, it's late. I can try it in the morning, maybe. Okay. Okay. Forgot that. Hi, Orakan. Probably that was the problem. But we did not bad, guys. I mean, we did not so bad. I mean, we got some dailies done. And so at least some of you can now get the event tickets. PC, you? So what would you like to get? You can pick from everything if you want. So you can take, for example, 1 month of ESO Plus, Greymoor with the base game, Elsa with the base game. I've also Crown still, 1,500 crowns. If you like pets, we have the Torchback pets or the Gra pets. Depends what you want. So you can pick what you like. I'm not sure what interests you the most. So you have to let me know. Thank you for the follow. I make some screenshots at the moment, guys. So I just go here, make some screenies. I wanted to make some more, but it was a bit tough since we got overwhelmed most of the time. So, what would you like to get, Lucanen? So, okay. So, guys, at least you all saw now how for science you saw today how you probably die in a PvP city. It's really easy. It's not so tough. In case you didn't know how to die really quick and fast, now you learned it. How is the best way? So, and you're good to go. Greymoor. Okay. Hello, Gerzo. Hoo-hoo. How are you doing? Welcome. Hello. So, Grimoire. Okay, Grimoire for Lycanon for PC. So, give me a second. So, Grimoire. I will whisper you now on Twitch, Lycanon. I will send you there a private message. Whisper you. Hello. Here is your Grimoire PC key. So, take the key, go over to the ESO webpage. Then you can look into your account and click on redeem code. Put the code there. And then you're proud owner of Grimoire. And you can also now use then the antiquity skill line and hunt all the well amazing treasure. You die for science? Now don't feel so bad, exactly. We died like flies but took the prize. That's totally fine. So yeah, I'm doing good, thank you, Cursor. We did some PvPing. You understand the map better? Yeah, it's really not so difficult. I mean, if you look at it, so you know, this is the when you start PvP, or if you start in PvP City, you see this like this in the bottom. You start in the sewers. Then here, that's the base. Here is the base of the Ebonheart Pact. Here is the base of the Altmeri Dominion, and here you have the base if you are in the Daggerfall Covenant. So it's like that, and. Base stuff like here that's protected, so you don't have to be afraid. But if you go outside, here's already PvP stuff. If you go like here and everywhere, and there are also sky shards and bosses scattered here in the sewers. Here's a special boss fight in the middle here, and yeah, there are also paths where you can go upstairs in the Imperial City and in the districts. And as you saw, you can get, if you go up each ladder. There in each zone of the district, you can get the dailies. And you can also just walk here. So you could walk in theory in a circle, or you go, you know, underneath via the sewers, also possible. Yeah. So. Okay. So, my friends, since it's midnight, I will now go. And why can't this character just park here? This guy can just stand here around. So, good idea. I don't care if he's here. So, good idea. This is not in PvP City. Two chance for the skin. I'm not sure if it's at the moment on Joa. It could be. I didn't check. Wait. We can check that. So we go to the help. And then we go to events. Events. Then we check the Mid-Year Mame event. So, do so claim victory of the fate of as you glory. As you earn glory in PvP, you can receive, in addition to your regular rewards for worthy containers this year, you can also earn the boon boxes from the repeatable town, battle, bounty, blah 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 quest. These unique event boxes contain Heatherstones. Okay, this one did. In addition, style pages for a new second Legion outfit style drop from bosses in Imperial City and Imperial City sewers. You can also find Legion Zero style pages on the bosses, but as a reduced read. During the event, all nodes in Cyrodiil and Imperial City drop double their regular resources. And the Cyrodiil PvP merchant, blah blah blah, the Golden stocks Alliance War legendary quality jewelry. Maybe. Now this time it's together, Joa. It's together. I mean, usually we had two events, but this time you get two event tickets from Cyrodiil and two event tickets from the Mid-Year Mame event. Two event tickets from Imperial City and two event tickets from Battlegrounds or Cyrodiil. So it seems like they put it together in one. You know what I mean? So, because usually we had Mid-Year Mame event was only Cyrodiil, and then we had later the Imperial City event. It was like two events, and since you get now four event tickets per day, and two from, you know, Cyrodiil Battlegrounds, and two from Imperial City, I assume they just put it in one. What is the time that you can buy special furniture? Oh, during the weekend. If you mean the luxury furniture, Abracadam, in the cold harbor, during the weekend. So, I think tomorrow at some point. I'm not sure which time, though. I usually check it on Saturday. I don't even know when he will spawn. But yeah, he's in Cold Harbor, if you mean him. He's here. Does someone know the exact time when the luxury furniture is showing up? I have no idea. You probably want to make space for Summer City. I don't know why, Xashara. I mean, they need anyway to have at least 4 events per quarter or less, right? But maybe they just did not know what to place to make so many. I mean, we needed at least an event where you get 30 event tickets, right? For 2 for the berries, 20 for the new berries, and then again 10 for the pet. And then maybe they wanted to make it extra so people can in theory get all the berries and the pet. So because you get like over 50 event tickets during the event now. I think it's when they changed the day, 2 a.m. I think they put it together, Joa. I think it's like, I don't think there will be Imperial City event. I don't think so. It's Midian Maim event called, yes. But we never had that you had to fight also in Imperial City to get event tickets. This was usually extra. So I don't think there will be Imperial City event this year. I don't know. It's just a guess. But, I mean, there's not really a reason that they placed it at one event, right? Or they wanted to maybe make the server load a bit less. So people are not only in Cyrodiil. So they maybe do Battlegrounds, Cyrodiil, and Imperial City. I have no idea. I really don't know. It's just a you know, like, a guess. I really don't know. Maybe there will be, Joa, but I really don't know. Thank you for the follow, Dino. Bye-bye, Curzo. Have a wonderful, wonderful weekend. I hope everything is alright for you. Enjoy your time. Boa noite. Okay, I will just park this character here, guys. So, guys, thank you so much, everyone, for the special time. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you all got your stuff done, what you need. And, yeah, thank you so much. I really appreciate it. I hope it also some fun. I know it was a bit tough, but I hope you enjoyed it, at least. Tomorrow and on Sunday, we'll do some more relaxing stuff, right? So, yeah. There will be some bit more relaxing stuff then. Okay, guys. Now, let me check who you host. So, let me take a look who is still online. And then... And you know what, guys? I just see it. If we get 18 more followers, we reach 7,000 followers. Which does not mean anything, besides that we can be happy about it. So, which is also something, right? Which is also something. Okay, so my friends, thank you so much for the wonderful evening. Thank you very, very much. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for all the follows, for being here, for subs, resubs, gifting subs, for all the conversations, for all your support, for the all amazing fights. Thank you so, so much for that. It's really appreciated. In case you are not here during the weekend, I hope you have an amazing time and enjoy your weekend and that you can, you know, like, relax a little bit. So let me say goodnight now. Good night, Oni. Good night, Squirrel Heart. Cherisel, sweet dreams. Cool Food, have a good night. Brananus, sleep well. Multiplate, good night. Bloomer, good night. Kösu, sweet dreams. Ingo, good night. Abracadam, sweet dreams. Brananus, good night. Dino, sleep well. Thank you so much for your kind words. It's really appreciated. Futsi Lu, have a good night. Narazu, good night. Kitty, sweet dreams. Tina, good night. Kami, good night. Steamy, sweet dreams. Cherisel, also good night. Orakan, good night. Squirrel, Toxic, Futsi, Scout, Arminia, everyone, good night. Jean, have a good night. Tom, sleep well. Kaneli, good night. Sar, good night. Joa, Boa Noite. Dreamful, good night. Nisha, good night. Grim One, sweet dreams. Quantatec, have a good night. I hope you feel soon better. Curse, have a good night. Sir Lone Wolf, sweet dreams. Files, have a wonderful night. Sasha, good night. We will visit over the wonderful Ivy. Let's go over to her. Say hello and chill of our community, my friends. Let's go. Go for the read. Sleep well. Have a good night. Sweet dreams. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye. Tschüss.